Well, when tiko was founded 6 years ago by Swisscom and Repower, we were meant to support the energy transition in Switzerland and Switzerland only. After 6 years of operation, our technology has proven that it has much more potential than that, and now we have the ambition to deploy tiko on a worldwide basis. For that, we need capital and a reference shareholder with a global presence. ENGIE brings both. In participating into a capital increase that will finance our growth, and also providing us this lead investor that we've been needing. Swisscom and Repower will remain at our equity and continue to further support our growth. ENGIE commitment to the energy transition is unwavering and stands at the core, at the very core of the group strategy. It's summarized with the three Ds: decarbonization, decentralization, and digitalization. tiko adds value to all three Ds. Digitalization first. Of course, tiko is a digital platform. Metering data, the energy measurement data, is being aggregated on a per second basis and then used in order to provide services to the end consumer, such as energy savings, such as self-consumption optimization, but also to provide grid services, such as ancillary services. Then let's talk about the decentralization. tiko is a one and only platform which can aggregate very small loads of a few kilowatts, one you find in homes and in apartments, in order to provide those real-time services. That's going to the end of the decentralization of the energy system. And decarbonization, well, when we'll have gone down the path of the energy transition and the generation is going to be fully renewable with PV in homes and other decentral types of production, when the consumption is also going to be fully electric and all the heatings will have transitioned to electrical kinds of heatings, then network stability is going to be at the core of the issues that the industry is going to face. And for that, tiko is up to take that challenge. Well, we expect, of course, a facilitated international expansion. ENGIE has presence in 70 countries worldwide, and notably, this presence is not only as an energy supplier, but also as energy services supplier. And that provides a wealth of synergies and opportunities for a company like tiko. Well, predictions are notoriously difficult, especially when they're interested in the future. However, I see a future in 3D for tiko, of course, and maybe even in 4D. We may add a 4D, and the D for us is going to be daring. We're going to dare and tread waters which have not been trodden before, and we look very much forward to it.